Go on, Avery. Go, Avery. Go on, Lucas. Go, Lucas.
Well done.
Go, Heathside.
Go, Bill. Go, Bill.
Good on you, boys. Prefer being called William or Billy?
Bill.
Think of him as...
Go, Etienne.
Go on, Etienne. Go, go.
Yeah. Great. Huh? Let me 95.
That was again, he's had a bigger head.
No, that's the thing, in the high jump. I think he's in the high jump. Like...
Go on, Gabriel. Lucas.
Oh, didn't get much height there, did he? Got two on the track there.
Avery. Down Orin.
He's under 13. I think he's sorry about that. In the high jump, you watch him in the high jump, this lad. Mm-hmm.
is.
She was the one doing my high jump at Parliament Hill at one time, wasn't she?
Could well be the case.
And I remember arguing
with her. Oh, no, no, that was Judith.
Judging the in the net. They disqualified one of our guys twice. I'll be telling them to cut their elbow up. This is mine.
What did you get for 60?
A bit more oomph at the end of it.
It's got a knock.
That's okay.
Out the back.
Yeah.
Good. That's good, he's got a good jump.
No.
We did that on purpose, didn't we? No. 640 is his best so far.
In the long jump, he wouldn't go until someone said go. I still is travelling.
Yes.
This is exactly Lucas. Go, Lucas. No. Jump. Oh, no.
Jump at all.
Number 173 of 5-01, 200 metres.
Heartbreaking. This was the.
Hey,
he ran straight.
No.
That was up to.
Yes.
Is that Phyllis? Oh. Well done, I. Every time I look at what. Too straight, Billy. He's coming in straight. He's saying that was another one that didn't really. Well done, Etienne. You wait until the bar goes higher. Etienne will suddenly look much.
Oh!
Go, Avery. Go.
Oh.
Orin.
That's the thing. Well
done, Orin. It's over. It's too straight, Billy. It's too straight. He's running onto his mark. Is he? We've got Etienne next. He'll just keep going higher and higher, this guy. If the bar gets higher, it'll look better. Yeah! Go, Orin, well done. So, is it itchy? Go, Billy. Okay. Wow. Got Etienne. No, Avery. Oh. Fast. Just run at it fast. I worry about his feet on that far bar. Oh, I missed Etienne. Sorry, mate. Well done, Etienne.
Oh!
Good. He's got two more goes now. Never know on the last one.
This lady's eaten so much, of course I can understand why she ain't
ever
had
it. Go Orange! Oh, Orange! Come on. One, then he's out. Gun's gonna go off.
Oh!
Oh, good.
Always open, and it's not much to pick at the moment as we're going to the first 50 metres.
Well done, Orange. Well done, mate.
Inside now, let us be strong.
Well done, Billy. Yeah.
Gabriel
just
went.
I know, he jumps the same time as Billy.
Full t-shirt here. I've got a full t-shirt with the name London Biggin
Hill. Hard luck, Orin. Yeah, exactly, and you should well be. He's running too straight. Don't fit his step. Go, Billy. Oh! Oh, he was too close there, wasn't he?
Yeah, he's doing three steps. I think he's getting a bit over.
Well done, Avery, and well done, Etienne.
I mean, when I made 101, I was pretty surprised. I mean, so I could make 105 in training and then come to the competition and make 110. I'm pretty happy with myself.
That's good. Who's going first? Billy. Let's go, Billy. He's running too straight. No bend.
Oh, Billy! He just...
Okay. And then we've got Etienne.
Etienne's doing 5:35.
Well, it's getting high. How high is the bar now? Do you know?
I don't know. I think it's like
120.
120?
No, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice.
That's so contradictory. Because you can stay over there if you're out.
He's running too straight. He didn't jump. Remember the hopping when I said the hop at the end?
Yeah, that was.
And this is where Etienne's got to get the hop, right? Okay. You can't hear you from up here.
Oh, no. That looks someone like you.
Yes.
No. Oh,
go Etienne, big hop. Yo! He's got the confidence now, that was enough. He knows that he can get over it.
Yeah.
Come on, Billy. This is a character. Let's get up there, Billy. Billy. Yes! Go, Billy!
Yes!
That's Etienne's now under pressure. Go, Etienne. Go, Etienne. Oh! Anyway, Billy. Oh, he was close, wasn't he?
So.
Yeah, and. Rather than what you did, you went back. He's gone sideways.
No, what he said to me is he wants to aim more for
the middle. But he's going travelling across the thing.
What he told me is he wants to aim more for the middle. That's why. Well, if he's second in London, then I think he should have a good time here. Nice.
Bit slow. Too slow. But it's too slow enough. He needs to run faster when it gets higher. But...
Oh, yeah, he knows.
And.
Yeah.
The one thing that
Mason doesn't get his pocket money unless he does his. Oh, you just need to give him.
No, I didn't. I'm here. I'm well on it. Okay, we're okay.
We're good.
Oh, go, Gabriel.
Kid, that was flying.
That was still easy. I think that still might only be 140.
Flying colours, get it?
Flying.
To the rest on a reception desk.
My mum can't take me at 5 o'clock with my migraine goes. But what are you
go,
saying?
Go, Gabriel. So
what,
just
what are
that.
You saying?
31, 30, 256, 74, 127, 67, 13, 42.
Say that's 150. I'm guessing that's 150.
74.
Hard luck, Gabriel. Let's go, mate. Better speed. Oh, Gabriel. Great third attempt. I'm not sure what height it was. Go, Billy. Oops. Well done, Billy.
We're still coming through. Keep on your
Let's
head.
Go, Billy.
Come on, put your hands together.
Let's go, Billy. Yo, Heathside.
Keep stepping on you all the way back, guys.
We're on Etienne.
Well done. Keep the perfect going, parents. Come on, keep it going on.
Done, Avery Lucas.
Keep going. Come on, Dad. Don't stop. The rest are still clapping. They can hear you that side. Leave that alone, even though you can't.
Gun Avery, gun Etienne. I think he's gonna go. Run Avery, let's go Lucas. We're on Lucas. We're on Etienne. Well done, Avery. Well done, Lucas. Well done, Lucas. How's your boys? You had a good day?
I think he's happy with it. He hasn't done any athletic training at all.
Come on, Joe!
Oh, he's since... He's, it was to tuck in behind him in the beginning and then go in the last lap.
And it's a great start straight away, under 15 boys.
Come on, Gabriel!
Today we've got some happy coaches here, some happy parents, some happy spectators, and we've got some tired children as well. But it's all been worth it. Now you can keep the support going just for three more laps, guys. Three more laps, people.
Come on, Gabriel!
And we got three more great players.
Go, Gabriel!
Let's
go, Gabriel. Go, Gabriel. We're on rugby. Gabriel.